people of the internet, and thank you so much for tuning into this video. Today we are going to watch Abba's Money, Money, Money. This is such an iconic song, though I've never seen a music video, so I really wanted to watch it with you guys together. Just so you guys know, this song, Abba's music in general, is completely copyright claimed. That means I have to pause the video a couple of times during that song. I usually won't do that, but I have to, since otherwise I wouldn't be able to publish this video at all. If you guys want to support me, if you like these reaction videos, and if you want to see more of them, please feel free to subscribe, comment, and like, but after watching this video, of course. And also, please feel free to follow me on Patreon. That is how you can support me the most, actually. I post exclusive content on there, exclusive videos, reaction that you only see on my Patreon. So feel free to check it out. If you guys want to also follow me on Instagram, where I exchange with you guys on a regular basis. Without talking too much, let's start with the video. Okay, are you guys ready? Because I'm ready, so let's start. Sorry guys, the guitar is so good. So great. You know what I just realized? Isn't that what all sugar babes dream about nowadays? To just get a sugar daddy who pays it all? Isn't that what this is all about? Other than that, the bass, it's so good. The way he plays around, boah. I've never took the time to really go ahead and listen to the song and concentrate on the music. I haven't listened to the song for, I think, at least for 10 years. So this is like re-reaction to the song. So amazing. Let's continue. A man like that is hard to find, but I can get him off my mind. Ain't it sad? And if he happens to be free, I bet he wouldn't fancy me. And if he was free, I think he wouldn't fancy me. What a freaking great line! I'm sorry, this is so good. So even if she had a sugar daddy, he wouldn't be interested in her. But look at you, you're a freaking beautiful girl. To Las Vegas or Monaco, and win a fortune in a game, my life will never be the same. I could do if I had a little money. is so good. I forgot how good it was. I mean, I knew it was good, but like that good? Like, no wonder was this so popular. It, like, oh, where do I begin? The bass line is wow. The bass line and the guitar and how everything plays together and that old piano sound. It all harmonizes so well together. Like, and the key change, there was this key change, like it was already so good and then it just, bam, in your face key change. Wow! And this is such a tune to sing along. Beside like the lyrics, it's amazing. I mean, wouldn't we all be happy to just have enough money or a lot of money, loads of money, to pay our bills and then just leisure all the time? There's this part of, I call it anticipation. I'm sorry, I'm so excited just to hear the song. I'm like, but I have so much energy right now. I know it's too much, but there's this part where she explains her struggle. And then the beat kicks in. And then again. I think this replicates like the daily struggle that we have, that people have with money, who don't have enough money to just pay the bills and just, you know, have a debt-free life. Let's phrase it like that. It's like this daily struggle. And that switch to the chorus is so interesting, but it's so unusual. There's no pause in between those little melodies. Bah! Money, money, money in the rich man's world. Money, 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 money. The guitar! That's it for today's video. I think I will definitely watch more ABBA videos. Which one should I watch next? Let me know in the comments down below. Again, thank you so much. But before you leave, subscribe, comment, and like. Let me know what you think. Did you like this video? It really helps with the algorithm, really helps with my channel if you do. So yeah, that's it for today's video. And guys, see you in the next one. Thank you so much. Goodbye.